So, first vlog of 2020.
Yay!
Now, she's been living in the Netherlands for over a year now, and we've never gotten around to actually going here. Efteling. Let's go!
Excited? Your first question?
Yes. This is a bazaar or something Turkse Turkse.
Yeah, it's also one of the oldest attractions here, so I hope you won't judge it too harshly, because this is ancient.
Are you excited?
All right, so three roller coaster rides in. We're now going to go to the attraction that I'm actually terrified of.
Yeah, here it is. Here it is.
Oh, thank you. It's this one. Yeah. Thank you, Bob. It's that one. This is a bad idea.
This is not that.
If you see how a bit, what is a bit?
Anyways, after roller coaster number 6, we are now going into the attraction that has the worst soundtrack in human history. It is an earworm, it'll stick in you, and I gladly share this burden with all of you. Enjoy! Was the earworm of the carnival?
It was very nice.
That's one word. It won't leave my brain for the next month. Same can be said for this attraction. Good. Next stop is... What's our next stop? No, we just went there. Anyways, I think we maybe go to the Droomvlucht. Your husband.
It's insane.
He's weird.
So we are here at the Droomvlucht. Wish me luck.
So that was the Droomvlucht. She liked it. So, kind of noteworthy, but it's now the 13th of January and we haven't had a queue yet. We've had a minor queue at the first... Anyways, minor queue at the first attraction, but that's it. Don't know why. This is her very excited giggle.
Thank you.
That was the Efteling, huh? Did you enjoy?
It was very nice. Very magical.
Aww. Aww. Nah, it was good. I've been coming here for over 20 years. It's a good place. So yeah. Sun's good. Sun's set already, so time to go home. Happy 2020, I guess.
Yay!
See you next time.